The Film Society Movement of Bangladesh celebrated its 60 years journey in Dhaka on 19th March. Information Minister Hasan Mahmud inaugurated the year-long program. Speaking on the occasion, he said Bangladesh government is keen to promote films in the country, for which it has set aside Taka 1000 crore to provide concessional credit to filmmakers. Popular Bangladeshi band Joler Gaan gave a scintillating performance on the occasion. Rajesh Jha for Doordarshan News and All India Radio, Dhaka.